It's like fucking clockwork now, isn't it?
What the dog doing?
It really is like clockwork. Holy shit. Bruh. Hold on. Keep your... All right. Jesus Christ. We're going... Okay. Yeah, good. Yeah. Hello.
Good.
Good way of starting. Just bombard me.
What the dog doing?
Was another... Yeah. Cool. Hello, everyone. It's been 3 nanoseconds and we already have a hype train. How are you? What have I got myself into? I mean, I was about to just say, holy shit, KY Katie's back. And then as soon as I was going to say that, everyone just exploded. So how about... Well, there you go. You got a hype train. It's literally been 47 seconds since I pressed unmute. So good. We can do better than that. Come on, everyone. Come. Thank you for that. Thank you for the hype train. Thank you for... How's it going? Are we good? Literally, I was going to start the stream by being like, holy shit, KY Katie's back. I wonder how she's been. And then people start throwing shit at me. Talk about my dreams. Okay, you've reminded me. I'll tell you in a minute. First, I have to have an antacid. It's very important. You understand. But how are we? What have we been doing? I've done nothing because today's my day off work. I was in yesterday as overtime, so today's my free day. I mean, tomorrow's my free day as well, so I've got 2 days off, so I'm looking forward to it. You got new headphones. We've all got new fucking things. Ooh, day off must be nice. Yeah. No snarky comeback. Just, yeah. Pretty nice. Oh, good. Thanks for the resub, Scorpio. But how are we? Are we good? We're having a good time. I'm in, like, a weird, like, energetic mood-ish, I guess, because it's, like... I've been... Most of my time recently has been, like, building shit and working and just doing general boring bullshit. You saw the Super Mario Brothers movie. Is that where you've been this whole time? Because I knew it was, like, a long movie, you know, like, standard, like, hour and a half, but, Jesus, that's cutting it a bit. Did I forget about you? I've not forgot about you. It's just that KY Katie's not been here in like 2 months or something. And she just vanished off the face of the earth. But hello, Cassidy. I'm hoping... It was you that broke your arm, wasn't it? Because you were beating the shit out of kangaroos. Or was that... Yeah, because that was you. Because it was definitely someone that was doing something. That was it. Yeah, you liked the part where Bowser twerked and did the floss. Look, I've not seen it yet. Stop spoiling it. I will see it. I'm going to wait for it to go on Amazon. Really? I mean, I'm pretty sure... It's been a while. Because, like, a month had passed, and I was just like, where's KY Katie? I've not seen her in a while. And that was, like, over a month ago. So, it's good seeing you. It's good seeing that you've not just, like, fallen in a hole and got stuck. Average Aussie day, exactly. But how are we? We're playing two funny games. We're playing a game I've never played before in my life. And we're playing Sonic Riders, a game that I played a lot of when I was younger. It's going to be fun. I tested Sonic Riders earlier to make sure it worked. It works. It's fine. And I completely forgot, but the original Sonic Riders just doesn't have a fucking tutorial. Like, Zero Gravity does, but I couldn't find a tutorial on, like, the original Sonic Riders, so it's literally just go. It's just like, you don't... It's just fucking figure it out. Go. But that'll be fine. Sorry for not saying anything. You don't need to apologize. I mean, maybe you died. Like, you know, you can't really say sorry for that. But it's fun. Now we're here. I'll turn the noises up. I still can't believe you nearly, like, what you literally instigated the hype train within not even a minute as I unmuted the fucking mic. Do you remember what you do for a living? I don't. Throw stones at kangaroos. Something like that. Ish. He doesn't even like your death threats. I'm just used to them at this point. If you lose a run and your real life run, die. Yeah, sounds good, Emma. Sounds good. Just for you, for the new viewer, we'll go. I'll die. Right, cool. I have never played Binding of Isaac. Never. I've like barely seen gameplay. Nothing happened. I was just annoyed because your streams kept lagging behind. Oh, no worries. I mean, I've got new internet now. The stream is. I've increased the bitrate by like 3 times the amount. So, it should be faster now. It should look prettier. It should look like more high res. I need to burp. So the overall quality is going to be higher, but, you know, me, that's going to be, like, right down, like, below. That's still going to be shit. as you can tell, because I just fucking belched him. I didn't belch, I kept it in. You should hear me on Discord. I proper let it out. It's more HD. It is. I mean, it should be. I can't. I can check for myself. I've not actually checked yet, but it looks more HD. Quality auto 720 source. So it just looks better. I've not made it higher. Like the highest it can go yet, because I don't know what the limit is, but my internet speed is fucking insane, so we should be fine. To put it into perspective, my old download speed used to be like, I think on a good day, maybe like 30 megabit, whatever it is when you type in internet speed test, it was like 30 download, and then upload was like 2. Yeah, now my download's about 1,000, and my upload is 400, so it's a bit better. It's a little bit better. Man says H. Got him. H. Sorry. You had something you wanted to say, but I forgot. It's just like old times. Did I thank Santa? I mean, well, Lightspeed, the company that... It was good as well, because they kept on fucking with us, where, like, there's a massive tree in our garden area, so they couldn't get, like, the wire in. And they were back and forth sending out people to try and deal with it. They were like, oh yeah, we'll trim the branches. Oh, and then they come over, like, oh, they didn't trim them good enough. We'll do it again in a few months' time. So because of that, they've given us a year for free. So we just have free, amazing internet for a year. It's great. Are people still mad at me? Maybe. People are always angry at me. I've noticed that. People like to throw rocks. Maybe it's because I throw them back. Or I start it. I don't know. But I've never played Binding of Isaac in my life. I've never loaded it. I should have opened it first, because it's going to be really fucking loud. Right, give me a moment. I'm going to open the game and immediately turn it down, because it's going to be really loud. Oh, it's windowed mode. That's nice. I don't have to tab in and out over and over again. Oh, the game's opening. It's already started. It's showing a cutscene.
Isaac and his mother.
Hold on.
Alone in a small house.
Look,
a hill.
It's windowed. How do I make this big? Himself. I'll enter. No. Oh, I skipped it. Well, that was cool. That was cool lore. That was nice lore. Hold on. Why the fuck is it... Why is it default windowed? Can I make it not windowed? How do I make it not windowed? Can I do that? Press F.
Oh! Thank you!
Right, I'm gonna reload the game. Because I want to see we need to see the funny intro cutscene. We need the lore. Thanks for that. What did you get, just basic, or did you go all out? What, like, internet? It's just called, what's it called? Lightspeed.
And his mother.
Game? Oh, this is Rebirth.
On a hill.
This is the one you requested.
Isaac kept to himself.
I have the original.
Drawing pictures and playing with his toys.
But I just thought, you requested Rebirth, so we will play Rebirth. All I know about Isaac is his mum's a dick.
And they were both happy.
Maybe, I don't
know.
That
was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above.
Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord.
How do you time that? The fuck is that?
Rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life.
Penis.
Again, the voice.
Penis. Line penis.
Isaac's soul is still corrupt.
Stick penis.
He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins.
Isaac penis Vineboom.
I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee.
Isaac's, I think she's a bit ballistic, not gonna lie.
Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her.
You've done as I've asked. But I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord.
And spell our cup. That's a joke. Did you get
to
that?
To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice.
Oh!
Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice.
Oh, will I
go
now?
Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Something to do, I guess. Hobby?
Yes, Lord.
Something to do?
Grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen.
Oh, here she comes! Here comes Bobby!
Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear.
She said, yes, God!
Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
So this is the Binding of Isaac, that's the lore. I'm in the basement. I generally don't know the lore of this game. Also, how loud is this? Should I turn it up, turn it down? Because I should be able to turn it up and down like pretty freely. We'll get into the actual game first and we'll go from there. I'm going to do keyboards as well. Oh shit, here we go. That's useful. How's that? Filter? What's that do? Oh, it makes it all smudgy. This game's about basements. I don't fucking know. Do you think I know? Right, new run. Who am I? So again, I've never played this before. It's loud. How is it loud? How is it loud? The fucking volume slider says it's quiet. So is that good? Is that good? Who fucking knows? Isaac. Magdalene. Who's that? Cain. Oh, I can't play these yet. Judas. Eve. Samson. Azazel. Eden. Random. Well, let's see what happens. But this was recommended by Emma. So thanks for that. Again, I've never played this. Oh, that's a bomb. Okay. That bomb's gone. I had a bomb. It's gone. Ignore that. I pressed the full screen button. Wait your kiwi drink. Hold on. I remember. I need to. Hello. Hello. How do I hit? Can I punch? How do I attack?
Help me. How do I move?
How do I hit?
You have to use the fucking D-pad.
Yep, not the D-pad. The fucking number. The arrow keys.
There we go.
Nice. Look, and there's a bomb. I can't access the bomb. It was written on the ground. I thought that was just like directions. I thought it was literally just like, oh yeah, up, left, right, down. I mean, that just says move. What's that is move, so that's wrong. Massive text covering the entire floor. What? So the So the attack buttons, which are my arrow keys. Does your keyboard are your arrow keys just like circles? Are your arrow keys just like up arrow is circle, left arrow is circle, down arrow is yeah. Fucking Americans. Wow, it's like headless goobies. I know of this game, but I've never played it then. So literally, the lore is that like Isaac's mum is insane, and I can't get over. Oh, I need a bomb to get that. Okay, I see. So I'm like running away, and I'm in the basement, and I'm depressed. Your keyboard's made of triangles. Holy shit, that's a tabulon. I'm sure like the Binding of Isaac lore is actually like really like deep and like fucked up, where it's gonna be like, oh, none of this is actually happening. Isaac died or some shit. I wouldn't be surprised. Your basement's I don't have a basement. Isn't this like endless as well? Because like, I'm sure you've seen him, but Moromi, who appears on my stream sometimes, he's played this for like fucking thousands of hours. Like it's all he fucking does. Like every single fucking day. You guessed it already. Wow, look, it's Bombilon. Look, there's a little spider. Spider with four leg. Stop screaming. Stop screaming. Stop whinging. Stop whinging. I mean, obviously I'm not very good at it, but I'm trying. That's a big Bombilon. If it had eight legs, I'd be freaking out a bit, but because it's only got four, that's fine. Excuse me, can you? No, stop it. Spider. Spider. It birthed and created more spider. What are these deformed marks? I don't know. Oh, is that a boss? I'm assuming that's a fucking boss. It's a game like Five Nights at Freddy's where who cares about the lore, but it goes so deep with little cutscenes that people do deep dives into discovering meaning. You a goofy guy who shoot monsters with tears. Oh, they're my tears. Oh, it's the gurglings. Look, guys, it's the gurglings.
We're talking about Ringo.
You know, our competitors.
No, Ringo. We don't have competitors. We're the biggest band on Earth.
But it's the gurglings. They got wormies in their eyes.
No. Naughty.
What am I getting hit by? Oh, is there blood poisonous? I can't touch the blood.
I'm going to fucking die. Oh, God.
Well, that was fun. Thank you for requesting the game, Emma. You said if I die once, I have to die in real life, so bye.
Right. How do I die? How do I start this?
I don't have any tools. I don't have any. I mean, right next to you, I have some dumbbells. Let me just pick them up.
I'm so strong. Yes, man.
Right. Well, I've got nothing to offer myself in my room right now, so I think I'm just gonna have to keep playing. I'm very sorry to announce. Oh, let me just put my dumbbells back.
Oh, that's so strong.
They're so light. Right, cool. Right. Dear Diary, today I died. I was killed by this thing in some basement. I leave all that to my cat Guppy. Goodbye, cruel world. That's lovely. That's beautiful. Be nicer to your bells. They're trying their best. What's in here? Oh, what's that? What's that? Money equals power.
Wow, I've got the money. Oh, there is shit. Look, doo-doo. Look, everyone. There is little shit. Look at the shit.
Wow, money in it. Who ate a penny? Someone ate a penny and shit it out. I think that's beautiful. I don't, but you know, it's something to say. I got money glasses. I'm a rich boy. SpongeBob, you little bitch. Oh, head, you lord. No head. So no head. So how come, like... But this isn't like me throwing shade. I'm like generally interested. Like, how come Binding of Isaac became such like a huge thing then? Like, obviously, if the lore and the gameplay is so simple, like, how come it blew up in the way it did? Like, in terms of, you know, just like Twitch, just having like a fucking emote, like, just Bible thumb. Because it's like, obviously, this game is quite big. A lot of people talk about it, but I'm just curious why so many people go on about it. Because it's fun. I mean, throwing stones is fun, but there's not a throwing stones emote, unless there is. And it's moddable.
Look at this shit! Look! Look at shit! Look at it! Look at shit!
Also, I should use this time to tell you about the dreams I had the other night. One of them, I've already told Tad. Because it involved French people. But there's another one I had that I generally forgot until, like, a couple days later when I was thinking about it. But I had a dream the other night that I was walking around town, like, just my, like, the town I live in, like, just, walking around with my parents. And there was just, like, three French teenagers, like, behind us, just kind of, like, following us around. And we were just like, okay, it's fine, maybe it's just, you know, maybe this is, like, a coincidence. And, they just kept on following us. And then we went outside, like, a shop to, like, stop. And then one of them started kicking a football, like, at my mum. Like, proper, like, booted it and hit her in the head.
He farted! Did you see that?
And I was just like, mate, can you not do that? And then I took the ball and I booted it away. And then as the ball was rolling in the street... have you ever heard of Brian Cox? He's a he's like a famous, like, British, like, smart person, like, physicist, whoever the fuck. He just came around the corner. He dove on the ball and started riding on it and looked really excited and really happy. I looked over to the French people and I was like, dude, if I didn't kick that ball, this wouldn't be happening. And then they started laughing and we became friends and I woke up. So that's one of the dreams I had. I don't fucking know why. So I woke up remembering that one first because it's the one that I had first. But I had another dream as well, like, before that, and it was fucking weird. It was even fucking weirder. And, it was so good. Oh, who's this? Who's this guy? Merchant. I don't have money for any of this. Can I... Donation. Oh, I just donated a quid. Very nice. But I had a dream before that, which was even fucking weirder. So, for some fucking reason, I had a dream that I was in a gang. And it was like... seven of us or something, like, standing in a line, and we were told, like, oh, we need to do, like, a deal, like a drug deal, like, with this other, like, rival gang. Wait, how do you use... I could get my money, but... Oh, but I don't have enough bar. It's fine, I'm just wandering around. There's a bomb there. Hold on, I want to try something. So, that's the full screen button. What's the bomb button? What's the bomb button? I forgot the buttons are right. There we go. So there was a line of us, and we were looking at this, like, opposing gang, and... Our gang leader was like, right, there's initiation rites, you can't just walk up to them and just, like, you know, do a deal. And I'm like, oh, okay, so how do we get on with this gang without getting, like, you know, fucked up? And they said, apparently, the way you speak to this gang is you stand in a line, so there's seven of them, seven of us, you face one of the gang members opposite you, you approach them, and you kiss them on the lips. I don't fucking know why I dreamt this. That's exactly how it went down. And that's not even the best part. The best part is, one of them was fucking Gus Fring from Breaking Bad. I don't know why, but he was opposite me. He was walking towards me, and I was like, okay, fine, here we go. We got a kiss now. And he, like, puckered his lips out, and I tried to kiss him. And because I've never kissed anyone before, I don't know what you do. So I just kind of, like, pushed my face against his. And he looked at me, he was just like, why the fuck did you do that? And I was like, He was like, oh, is this your first time? And I was like, oh, maybe, you're my first kiss. And he started, like, going like, ooh, ooh, and giggling. And then that part of the dream just fucking phased away. I don't fucking know why I dreamt that, but I did. I remembered it later in the day, and I was just like, why the fuck did I just dream that I just kissed Gustavo Fring? If I ever watch Breaking Bad again, I'm gonna look at him and be like, oh. I don't know why I dreamt that. Like, it's like, you know, sometimes you get people that tell you, oh, I had this wacky dream, and they just come up with some, like, random bullshit they just made up. I wish I could make that up. I dreamt that I kissed Gustavo Fring on the lips. I don't know why, but I did. What does this do? What's that? Oh, I can shoot faster. Wow. You failed a wet dream. Gustavo Fring wet dream. Yeah. I was just thinking about it. I was just like, wow, is this where I've gone to now? You had a dream on Sunday that you were enslaved by a group of domestic terrorists and was forced to work in a check brick assembly line. Not a real product, check brick. I mean, the dreams I have are usually just I'm at work. But that one I had, oh my god, it's Dingle! The dream I had was just so fucking specific, I don't know why. I'm thinking, like, maybe what the reason I thought about, like, gang or whatever is because I was watching Futurama, and there's, like, a scene in, like the second episode or something where they go to, like, a base for robots. So they have to, like, oh, they're not allowed in because they'll just get killed by the robots. So maybe I remembered that for some reason. I don't fucking know why I dreamt I had to kiss them. That was just my mind just kind of telling me things. Anyways, how are we doing? I'm not getting killed by literal shit. Stop it! I'm not getting killed by shit! Naughty shit! Naughty! Naughty doo-doo! Stop killing me! Why am I bad at this game? Is this game actually difficult, or am I just being, like, an absolute fucking piece of shit? You get it? Because I'm fighting a piece of shit. There's gotta be more weapons, right?
There's gotta be more weapons! No! You fucking...
It's fine, let's go again. It's fine, we're gonna have a wonder. We're gonna have a wonder. You had one health, it's fine. Don't touch me. Stop crying. Stop whinging. It's fine. It's hard. Oh, okay.
So I'm not being a bender. Very nice.
I mean, I bet I nearly killed him.
Did I enjoy it? What, the dream? Where I was kissing Gus Fring?
I just felt confused. A AAA battery. What does that do? What does that do? What does the AAA battery do?
Any Binding of Isaac mental speedrunners, let me know. It goes in your remote.
Wii remote? I've got one of them. How do I take it out of the game and put it in my real life Wii remote? How do I do that? Some items have a charge and the batteries help with them. Okay.
It'd help if I researched this game a little bit, but nah. Nah, it's more fun just to be a piece of shit. Not gonna like pieces of shit, just like the pieces of shit around this area.
Wow, that's a lot of pennies. Would you look at this bullshit? I need bombs for that.
Isaac versus, what the fuck? You're not, what? Why is this a boss? I thought this was just a room. Who's that?
Why is he so pissed? He's got his teeth all gritted.
9 out of 10 dentists love him.
Always go in the gold doors. But I want to explore everything before I continue.
Oh, he's not fucking dead.
Oh, there's more of them! Of course there is! That's not a bread bug. That's not a bread bug. That's a fucking mess! This is a crime against nature. Bless him. Oh, bless him. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking. Oh, fucking.
There are goblins in this game. They fucking better be. I can't wait to see them. Active items are items you can press using space. So if I press... Okay, well, so I can't do anything with the battery yet. Like, I physically can't until I have an item that, like, does something with it. I don't know. Also, how's the stream quality looking? Like, is it smooth? Because, like, I've literally tripled the bitrate, so it should look nicer, I hope.
Wow, look, I beat a thing.
I thought that was an item. I thought that bomb was an item. Good.
Wow, pennies. Three quid. 3 quid for that, not too shabby.
Gold door. Wow. Double shot. Oh no. Oh yes. It's the backseat gaming, Isaac. Would you look at that? Walk into a bar. I thought the bomb was like a fancy bomb that you had to like pick up and use. You have 993 hours in this game. I want you to look at the Isaac while you say that.
Not to brag. I have 993 hours in this game.
Nice.
But I want the item. I don't have enough bombs for this.
Anyways. Why am I like Naruto running? Is it because I'm a nerd?
Mean to me. I would never be mean to Pepe Pafuso. Pepe Pafuso. Pepe Pafuso also.
Hello.
It's Larry Jr. Come on, everyone. Wave to... Hello, Larry Jr. How are you? You look like a fucking mess. Oh, dear.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I win this floor guaranteed, do I? I don't know their fucking patterns. How the fuck do these things move around? They're shitting everywhere.
Can you stop shitting, please? Die. Die. No. Stop. Are these things just, like, fucking random? They seem to be, like, pathing anywhere.
Hey, you dickhead. There we go. I killed a boss. And I got my health back. What's that?
What is this? What are you? I got a caffeine pill. I'm faster.
Blow up the rot with an X on it. Where's that? Which, the what? This one? Is this a thing? Why am I shaking? Why is Isaac balling?
Wow, it's a bonus check. Thank you. How do I open it?
Do I blow it up? I need a key. How useless.
Stop being mean. I just told.
Can I not open this without a key then? Gold chest need a key. Press Q. Bad gas. What did that do? Bad. What? The key is up my ass. As all my eyes are shaking.
What did Q just do? Okay. In we go. Into the crypt. Look, progress.
I'm enjoying this, though. This is nice. I can see why people, like, play this a lot. Because it's, like... It feels nice, it's not too gimmicky, and it's just satisfying. I mean, I'm saying this as if I'm reviewing a new game.
It's fucking Binding of Isaac. A lot of people know this game.
Fucking bug.
Fucking bug. There we go, very nice.
Pills have random effects.
Just like real life. What a useless room. How people's days going then? I've been building furniture. I built like a massive like vinyl like Kallax storage unit. So my room finally looks like better. It doesn't look like a shithole.
That's right, faux show. It doesn't look like a shithole.
But it looks nicer and I'm happier with it. I'm so tired. That's nice, Scorpio.
But that's the usual for you because we work in retail. Ignore that. I just felt like it.
I got a bomb. I want the money. Give me the pennies. You got a haircut.
Wow, is that... What the fuck? I found out... What's this? Is this a secret? What's in here?
Can I go down? What's in here? What? Hello? What's that? I got a broker... I got a battery! Yeah, but I can't... What? But I can't... How do I... How's this? I mean, I've got the remote and I've got the battery. I broke my pinky toe. I mean, everyone needs a hobby. I mean, I got a battery and I got a thingy. Can I not put them together? Can I do that?
Is that a thing? I don't
know.
You can't. What's better then? The remote or the battery? Broken remote is bad trinket. So I should take the battery. Okay. Thank you for the help.
Thank you so much for you to help me. Me, of all people.
Let's keep wandering. But no, I've built a... What the fuck is it?
Oh, nice! Death squares! As I've always wanted them!
I got new furniture. I bought like a massive... Oh my god, it's Dingledore. I bought like a massive like unit to put all my vinyl on. So my room is looking nicer. I have a chest of drawers coming tomorrow. So I can finally put my clothes away. Because right now they're just on the fucking floor. But that's fine. I'll show you a nice little picky when it's all done. What does that do? What does the donation box do? I mean, I can only afford that. I don't know what it is. Piggy.
Piggy. Piggy.
Remote teleports you when you get hit. I mean, that just looks like another battery. Maybe. I don't know.
You don't need the other bat. I don't know what I'm doing. Who's this? Who are we fighting? It's Monstro. I like your teeth. He must be British.
Oh dear, what's he doing? Oh nice, it's a shit Yulon. Dude, it's like Tohu. It's like Tauhu. It's like Tihau. It's like Teehee.
Look at this like funny Tohu girl. Look at her, she's so cute.
Look at this kawaii-ness.
Oh fuck.
I like your teeth. I like your teeth.
British representation. I've been watching Pokemon Indigo League because like I've never watched it like properly. Because I only ever watched it when I was like 6. I don't fucking remember. But I've been watching it and I just got to the episode with the Charmander and I love how they made like the dickhead trainer fucking British. It's just so funny to me. Hello Robert, I just got a tooth. I just got an achievement for that.
Dude, I wonder how many achievements this game has. Oh, 30 million, very nice.
Wow, I've got fucking bandages all over my face. I've got more health, and there's bombs. Look at this, I'm fully kitted out. Can I go down here?
Oh?
Hello, how are you?
Headless baby.
Oh nice, I got a pet. I got a friend.
Look at my friend. Like my friend, I'm... Mum, can we keep him?
Mum, can we keep him? Please?
There we go. Come on, headless baby. Off we pop. 637. Yeah, a couple achievements. You watch Pokemon on SMTV Live because I like the Anton Deck Poke... The fuck are you saying? The Anton Deck Poke... What do you mean, Anton Deck? They didn't fuck... It's not them, right? Did they do, like, their own, like, version of the Poke Rap, which is Anton Deck? Fuck are these? They're like bunions. They're like asses crawling around on the floor. I lost a heart container. Did I? I thought I gained one. I got like another bonus one because I got the blue thing. Anton Deck did their own version of Poker with different lyrics every week. Yeah, I thought was that Anton Deck? Like if you go on Netflix and watch the one on Netflix, that's not Anton Deck, is it? It sounds too. I wasn't really thinking. Not gonna lie. I mean, that's some interesting. Trivia, I guess.
This game is gross. What are you talking about? It's beautiful. Look at the skeletons. I just went, because they hit me. Look at the skeleton. They're throwing bones.
I got a fork.
Fork. Fork.
Consume the enemy. So that means I can eat people? How's that work? Kiwi message. There's so much talk about the game, and I type so slow, so sorry in advance. Very nice. Should I take the fork or keep the battery? I want the fork. I'll check something. If I go back, can I see the... Will the item still be on the floor, or is it, like, gone? Oh, my fucking days. Can you not? They might have kept it after Anton Deck left the SMT lot. I mean, I don't know. I know the poker rap. Can you stop hitting me?
Stop it! I'm, like, 7! Stop it!
Stop it!
Oh my fucking god. Can I not die to this little funny fucking room, please? Fucking die, you little scrotes.
You're annoying me. Stop being annoying.
Bruh. That's right, exactly. They're annoying. There we go. I did it. Got my health back. So that's still on the floor. Item descriptions. Trick or charge. Consume the enemy. So like, if I press Q, I eat. Range up. What did that do? What? Why have I got range up? What did I pick up that I now have range up? It's fine. It's fine. I won't work it out, but it's fine. Stop throwing shit. No. You just ate a pill. Where am I getting pills from? I got another key. Oh, I hate these funny fucking creatures. Is there an ending to this game then? Because I know it's like endless, but is there like an actual like canon ending to this or something? I have no clue. Fucking god, these Chilgillon. There are several. Jesus Christ. Moving changes how the bullets fly.
I killed another bread bug. I fucking killed him. I fucking killed him, mate. He's fucking dead, let me tell you.
Oh my god, it's Gertie. Hello, Gertie. How have you been? Oh, hello. How are you? Hello. Oh, this is gonna be- I'm going to die. I'm sure I'm going to fucking die. What are you? Are you an enemy? What's that?
Oh, nice. They are enemies. You need to fuck off, mate. There we go. Jesus, fuck. What is this?
Bomb. Dickhead. I'm gonna fucking die in here. What is this?
What is this?
Does this have health in it? Maybe. Maybe, please.
Wow, it did! Piece of shit, get fucking played! Get played, you fucking...
So these amalgamations, like my siblings? Oh my fucking god. Kill, stop. Stay behind her? I didn't think I could get behind her. I thought she would, like, take up the entire, like, space at the top. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm gonna fucking kill her. Kill the bitch.
She tooted! Did you hear? She toot! She toot! And now she dead! Dead ass! I win!
Holy shit, I'm a baller! Look at that! I just got squeezy!
Now I can cry more.
Wow, even more.
Look at this! I'm a gamer! Yucky basement child game. It's funny, Destiny, because I was gonna mention you earlier, but some of these like attacks, I'm just thinking like, oh look at Tauhu, look at Tohu, look at this funny Tohu. It's good because this game, all the bullet hell, nice face, all the bullet hell is like Tauhu, Tauhi.
Look at the new Tohi game. Look at the new Tihi game.
The Tungus game.
Tuhu but Satan. Tau how. Tee. Tuhungus.
I'm assuming I can't touch these. I have to check. I have to know. Oh, nice. Death room.
Look, it's like Tuhu.
Oh, dear. It's like Tau. It's like Tungus. It's like Big Tungus. Oh, my fucking god.
Jesus fucking Christ, mate.
Right, you need to stop. You need to be removed. You have been stopped. Too bad someone spoiled the ending on your Twitter timeline. It's fine, just don't use Twitter. It's that easy. Top 10 things to increase your serotonin in your life. Number one, remove Twitter.
Wow, what's that?
The fuck? I don't know what that was, but I picked it up.
The Spewit game. Spewit.
Do you want to tell her about the dream you had with me, or should we keep it private? I had a dream once where I was going for a shower, and for some reason, Tadlunk was there. Although it wasn't actually because I don't know what he looks like. He could look like a gremlin. I don't fucking know. But like, I had a dream where I was consciously aware that Tad was there. I went to the shower and I was just like bathing. I looked like around the curtain and Tad was just there. But the thing is, Tad wasn't like a person. He was a fucking like Tauren. From World of Warcraft. Like, it was, like, the big fucking, like, bovine, like, cow man. And I was just like, why are you here? I didn't question it. I was just, I didn't question why they were a big cow man. I didn't question what they were doing in my house. I was just like, why are you here? Why are you in the bathroom? I don't know. I have very fucking weird dreams. They're good. Did I remove the mark or fuck? No, it's still there. I was going to say, I'm pretty sure I turned the sounds on, but then I remembered that Chemist Web was doing the bread bug, so I'm pretty sure the sounds are on. I did turn the sounds on, right? They are on. They must be.
They gotta. They just gotta. They just gotta.
We were talking before that. You made you sound like a perv. I generally don't remember that, but... Hey, Jimmy, it's me, your best friend Tadlock. I had to take a shower with you. They weren't even, like, wanting to shower with me. They were just there. Isaac versus Great. Excuse me!
Gives you money, mate. Gives you money. Very nice.
Yeah, I can see how this game can be addictive, because I am just enjoying this. Like, I was kind of, like, skeptical as to how much I actually would play this. But it's good. It looks fun.
Nice. Steam sale, 50% off. Could have done with that when I bought the fucking game.
Cancer. What? Cancer. What? Yay, cancer. It's good. Is it giving me a fuck? It's giving me a fucking... Cancer is awesome. Good. Well, I've got cancer. Anyways. The way you told me is you talk in your room, you went to the bathroom to shower, and you just followed you and stood there, and you were like, what are you doing? I generally don't remember. Embrace cancer. I mean, my star sign is cancer. This looks like a bait. Is it not? Okay. Because I was born in July.
And to any of the stalkers out there, you might know what day.
Wow, what's that? It's a machine. There's little gumblies on the floor. I just fucking killed them. Gumblies removed. What does this do? Oh, it gives me money for getting hurt. Very nice. Bitch, you bleed. No, that's my headless baby. Don't worry about that. That's not me. It's the baby. I'm not bleeding. It's the baby that's bleeding. Don't worry about it. Don't worry your funny little head.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Nice. Wow, what's that? A sperm? Pulse worm. Holy shit. That makes my balls bigger.
Think about that for a moment. That makes my balls bigger, like testicles. There's the joke.
Right. I mean, is this, what does this do? Is that maybe like fire faster? Is that what that does? No. Cancer. What does this do? I don't know what it does. It makes you fire faster. Oh, there's like a little, can I go in here? No. This game doesn't tell you anything. It's fun. It's. I mean, it's fun. I'm enjoying it. So I'm assuming I can only go this way then. I don't know how much of this like I'll play, but from the looks of it, this looks like a very easy game to just like get lost and like keep playing. Also, where the fuck am I going? Speaking of get lost, do I go down? Is it like nice. Let's die. Let's die, everyone. The fuck? Where do I go?
Oh, very nice. I can't wait to die in this room.
No farting. Stop doing that when I'm playing. It's very, very rude and naughty. Stop being ratchet. Stop being ratchet.
You have a mini- I know, I'm looking at it. I thought I'd already been here. Can I, like, jump in this game? How do I, like, get over there? There's a penny over there. I need it. I need it. Can I walk across water? No. How do I get the pennies? I want them.
There's fucking pennies in there. You gotta jump without an eye.
That's fine. I'll get that one. Wow. This looks like a shithole. What's hitting me? Who's it? Is the heart shooting me? Okay. Lovely to see you.
Hello, Death. How are you? Hello, how are you?
I'm assuming this game is very punishing as well, where, like, if you die late, you just go right back to the start. Again, I have no idea. No clue. What's that? What's that do? May you never miss your goal. What does that do? Oh, I don't fucking know, mate. Should I press Q? What does pressing Q do? I've got amnesia. I
don't... What's the Q? What are the Q's doing? I don't... Yeah.
What pill? What pills am I picking up? What pills are you on about? Oh, God. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. It's like fucking Tauhu. It's like Tauhu. It's like Teehee. It's like Tungus. Tungus the game. Stop hitting me. Stop. Oh, I died. I didn't even notice.
Oh, nice. I'll just start again. Here we go.
Q key summons the item on the bottom right of the screen. I've not even been paying attention. Man walked into a... I was looking at the fucking spiders. I wasn't looking at them. You are getting better. I mean, this is my second run. This is my third run. Maybe. Or is it fourth? I don't fucking know. I don't know.
Do you think I know? I don't know.
You just walked away and ignored the treasure. It's because I don't know, like... I mean, as I said, when I play games, I like to explore everything. I don't like... It's like when I play Skyrim. If I see, like... I say I'm playing Skyrim and I walked into like the side of this room on the right, it'll be like, oh, up is definitely where I need to go. So I'll go bottom. Excuse me, I'm talking. Did you like that sink I made? Did you like that bomb sink I did? I'm proud of that.
Just at this calypso, it is fucking minging. It's fucking minging. Suck your dad. It's minging. It's fucking minging.
Wow, that's a lot of money. Good job, Jimmy. Smiley face. Oh my fucking god! I was gonna say the Beatles. It's the bugs. The bugs. The flashy bugs. The bungalows. I'm eating marshmallows while you struggle.
That's lovely, Katie.
What's in here?
Oh my god, it's Dingle.
Dingle round two. Caffeine pill gives you pills sometimes. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, like, I swear I wasn't, like, picking them up. I was just getting them every now and then. I was just like, why am I suddenly... Like, why do I have pills out of nowhere? What a fool! He went straight into the fucking grenade! What a fool! Now I can kill his shit-yalons. His shit-children. Oh my fucking god. Jesus, you're like weak as fuck when you don't have anything. Like at the beginning, like no items or anything. Fucking god, stop. Kill your fucking kids. Fuck off.
Fuck off, mate. Fuck off, mate. Fuck off, mate.
Die, die, die.
No. Stop it. Fucking hell.
That's why you get your free treasure. I look at, like, the way I'm meant to go, and I'm like, oh, no, I'll go the other way. Can I get that?
Oh, I didn't even...
Wow, it's Green Gillon. That's me, but green.
You keep skipping items. Am I? I got a thing. What does this do? I got amnesia. Nice. Are you happy? I've got amnesia now. What's in here? Wow, I have no fucking money. What items? I don't see any fucking items. I see piles of shit everywhere. Are they items? Can I pick them up and use them? How do I use the shit items? Fucking god, I'm trying to, like, space them. It's hard. Items are there. There. Look there. It's your first time getting amnesia.
I get that, because I've already had it. But because I've got amnesia, I forgot. I get it. I see.
What the dog doing?
Under there. I'm not saying it. You can't make me.
Oh, nice. The bomb exploded. And there's worms. Lovely.
Hello, shit, Yulon. You're just kind of staring at me. Please don't fart. It makes me uncomfortable. There we go. Anything in the pot? No. I hate you. But where? What? Where are the items? What? What's in this room? What am I missing? What am I missing in here? Is there an item in here? What am I doing? Nothing is there. I hate you. Oh, okay.
Underwear. Arotem.
Take it back. Take it back. Golden doors are item rooms. I keep thinking they're like shops or something. I'm like, oh, I don't need a shop, so I don't need to go in there. No, no, naughty spindulons. Every floor has one. Okay.
Every floor. How have you? Every floor has got an item room. Have you not got an item room?
Wow, what's that? It's Lil Haunt. Lil Haunt. Lil Haunt obtained. Are y'all jealous of my Lil Haunt? And I got my health back. Very nice. Shops are non-gold doors that need keys. Okay. But I thought those were just like bonus... I don't know. Let's just play. Let's just have a good time. It's the Duke of Flies. Here he is. Look at Flygulon. I like your teeth. I like your teeth. You know what? I'm going to go out and say it. I bet there's a lot of strange porn in this game. Just... Oh, it's purple now. Did I win? Oh, did I kill him? Oh, that was easy, man.
Easy. Spoon acquired. Wooden spoon acquired.
Let's look it up after the game. Yeah, let's have a
look. Let's have a browse. Have a wander. Have a bit of a wander.
Wow, present. Wow, shit. Thanks, Mum. The protagonist is a tiny child. Oh, not like the protagonist. Of the other character. I mean, what about this guy? What about that guy? What about these flies? They count. Lil Haunt gives fear. What was this? Fly. Do it again. Let's go. This is bullshit. Wait, can I get free money? Wow! Free money.
I'm gonna risk it all.
Wow, I don't need that! Anyways!
Duke of Flies got me acting unwise. Who said that? I don't know. Who said that? It wasn't me, Pefefefusson. Do I need a key for these chests?
No. Free money.
Go to item room. I just... I need a key. Oh, I do have a key. Wow, I got scissors. What do scissors do? What? I've got a scissors meter. What does the scissors meter do? I thought I needed, like, a golden key for the golden door or some shit. Use it in the boss room. Okie doke. I'll try. Hello, how are you? Oh my fucking god, mate. Not even a hello, not even a howdy do. Just instant die. Now he's fucking hell, mate. All he had was a quid. Fucking Spidgelon. No. Fuck off, Spidgelon. No one likes you. Chemist Web likes you, but no one else does. Go away. There we go. Penny. I mean, you've got... Fuck it. Who is it? It's Monstro. Oh, here we go. If you're still here, Destiny, here's the Tauhu girl. Look at the Tauhu. Look at the Tungus. Look at the Tungus girl. Look how cute she is. Press space. I press space. What did that do? I press space. Oh, I'm a disembodied head.
Oh, nice! I didn't need my legs. There we go. Look at that. I got a latch key. And I got keys. Very nice.
What's in here?
Wow, death.
Ghost baby. Holy shit, I've got more friends. Look at this. Look at my friends. Isaac looks like Yippee creature. Like,
Yippee! Yippee!
Treasure chest. Locked in a treasure chest and panting. Hyperventilating in a treasure chest. Right. Your body does a lot of damage when you use the scissors. Oh, my body?
Nobody said it was easy. Oh my fucking god.
Jesus Christ, mate. This game is a bit morbid.
Oh, I like your spine. I like your spine. Did you grow that yourself? It's very nice. It looks great on you, sis.
There's a room in here. What's in here? What's in here? Wow, what's that?
My little unicorn, temporary badass. What's that do? I feel sick. I've eaten too many marshmallows. It's fine. View them as little Isaacs. What's better, the scissors or the shears? I mean, what does this do then? Well, at least we got to experience that. I'm just happy that I decided to, like, press the button, because that was definitely worth it. Oh my fucking god. No, 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 no.
No, no, no!
Make sure visible does contact damage. No, 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 no. I think I'm doing alright in this. I mean, maybe I'm doing shit. I don't fucking know, but I feel like I'm doing alright. It's the first time you've seen the word badass this year.
Dude, that's so badass. That's epic. That's so badass. That's epic. Epic awesome sauce. Awesome to the max.
Do I miss any item rooms? Am I being a piece of shit? Let's have a wander.
Have a bit of a wander. See what's about.
I went in there.
This game is badass. Not your mama's game. Not your daddy's game.
No. Oh, God. Death room.
The death room. Welcome to death.
There we go. Pizza shit. Anything in here? Oh, mate. Refrain. Refrain, you hurt me. Give me my health back. What's in here? Wow, he died, bless him. One key. I used a key to get in here, you piece of shit. Fuck you. It's absolutely your mama's game.
Yo mama, that's the whole plot. No.
The plot is Isaac is funny and is probably dead. I love how specific this game is as well. My little ghost buddy is just like biting them. Look at this. He's like hounding them and just biting. Go get him. Go get him. Eat him.
What's cooking?
What's cooking? What's cooking? There has to be a bait. It has to be.
Thank you for the what's cooking bait, Chemist Web. Isaac fell asleep, bless him. Smiley face. Bless his sock. Isaac in the sock machine. Did I go up? I didn't. Oh, this looks great. This looks fun. Yeah, bite them. Go bite them. Look at this. Look at him bite. I've got my own little, like, biting creature.
Nice. And I get my health back. Anything in here? Wow. I can't pick that up. There's a bomb there, but I can't get it. Wow. What a fucking waste.
I want to see how far I get. I want to try and get at least to the, like, first quote-unquote, but where am I going? The first... Oh, what? Why is that open? Why is this room open now? What? Okay. Why is this room open now? Wormulon. Buff Wormulons. Buff Wormulons with assholes. Would you look at this? You can press tab to see the full map. Why did that room open now? It was closed before. Stop whinging. You're fine. Stop whinging, you're fine. I will say, I have played a lot of, like, was it, like, Dead Ops Arcade? Like, Black Ops? And, like, the kind of, like, top-down, like, zombie, like, AoE, like, evade shooter game. So, like, these kind of things aren't new to me. Binding of Isaac is, but, like, this format isn't. So, like, I feel like I'm playing it-ish well. Like, obviously, like, trying to, like, evade and, like, looking at all these, like, tiny little entities flying all over the fucking place. I don't know the strats yet, but I'm trying. I think I'm doing alright. I mean, I'm not dying immediately. There we go. Now you. Come on, come on. There we go.
ask. One key. Lovely.
Those doors open and close depending on health. Oh. I thought I had 3 hearts. Well, I've only got 2 now. Got 1 key. Oh, wait. I can open that now. Wait, no, I can't because I need 2 bombs. Funny.
Funny. Very funny.
Should I go in here? Yeah. I guess whatever this boss is. When there was a heart undertale thing indicating price, you bought it for 1 heart. Did I? Oh, time to die to Gertie. Something to do. Oh, wait, I can do the funny. Hit Gertie.
Fucking remote, look at this. Remove Gertie. Fucking dead. Fucking dead.
That was pretty good. I don't know what I picked up, but I got a thing as well.
First try, mate.
By that ladder from the shop, you can get to that chair, so that's a damn shame. Well, I mean, it's a better gift than, like, literal shit. Arcade. What's in here? There's an arcade. Hello? What? Oh, I wasn't looking. Yeah. Middle one. What? Bye. Fly love. Shit hat. Shit hat acquired. Good. Shit acquired. Shit hat added to my inventory. Evade.
Shit! Little shit! Little shit!
Poopy brain. Take it back. Take that back. I am not a poopy brain. Please take it back or I will scream. I won't, but it's a decent enough threat. Holy shit, bats, kill them. Kill bats. Remove. No. Naughty, naughty. No. So what? Cope. Wow, red chest. Enemies? Friends? Do I have spiders now? I have fucking spiders acquired. I have pet spiders now. Spider friends. Kill. Go get them. What a disgusting room this is. Get them. Kill them. That's right. Oh, dead. Fucking dead. Removed. Spider dead. No. What is this shit on my head even doing? Like, what's the purpose of this? Hello? Oh my god, how do I get to you? You're at like a weird angle. How do I... Fucking hell, mate. Dickhead. Yeah, bite him. There we go. Chest. Treasure chest. Whose basement is this deep? Isaac's mum's. Stop. It's good commentary from me again. I feel like I'm getting better. It's very enthralling. There we go. Oh, fucking hell, that fucking... What is this Tauhu bullshit? Leave me alone. Tuk Tauhu. Tuhao. Tungus. This is a game about religious trauma and poo-poo funny. Exactly. Thank you, Pepe, for Fuson. Just the one, Scombilor. That's fine. Come get me, dickhead. Think you're hard enough? Come on, dickhead. Show your teeth. Show your teeth. Come on.
Show your teeth, come on. You think you're so hard?
No. I like the part where I said da. Wow, there's a funny door. Stop whinging. I feel like this game could probably like scare children. It's very like it's just strange just as a whole. Wow, what are you? Spider revenge. Spider revenge acquired. I'm scared. It's fine, Janko. It's not real yet. Key. I don't know what's good. What does the donation bin do? I don't fucking know. It makes enemy flies not harmful. Okay. So they become my friends. Fly friends. What do the blueies do? This game story upset you as a kid. I mean, it's just about a kid who has a shit mum. You get friendly spiders when you get hit. Fucking stop. Stop, 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 stop. Go down so I can hit you. Go down. You can do it. What's up, fault? Go down again. Go down again. Go down again. Fucking god. Oi, oi, oi. There we go. Pretty stellar. World record. Pennies. Jesus, where's the fucking boss? Oh, there you go, my spider friends. I see now. Nice. You thought the mum killed him. I mean, maybe that's like one of them ended. I don't fucking know. I need to get my health back a little bit. There should be a health somewhere. There it is. Oh, wait, I got my health. Oh, I picked it up. Funny. I mean, if we beat this one, then don't I, like, go to, like, the boss or something? The Fallen! It's like a little demon, bless him. Time to snip.
Time to snip. Time to... Oh,
Jesus Christ.
They're fucking melting! Fucking dead, fucking dead. Lil Chubby. Lil Chubby has appeared in the basement. Guppy's tail. Fucking easiest game of my life.
It's pretty good. Lil Chubby. Free devil item when you beat him. Guppy's tail. I'm going to go in here. So we got one more and then like a boss. Maybe that's what happened. Oh, there's the law. I actually jumped into the basement and died. Oh, I see. What's down here? Nice. What's in here? Oh, nice. Time for... Oh, are you a pussy?
That's not a pussy. That's dangerous. The vagina monsters are trying to burn me. Go away. They got bunions.
You're... Kill. Remove. Remove. They're fucking teleporting. Hackers. Cheating. Hacking. Fuck off. What the fuck is this game? It's Binding of Isaac, mate. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no.
Oh, you need to kill the shits or they just, like, respawn. Kill the shits, kill the shits. Kill their remains. There we go. Any more? Any more? Fucking hell, mate. This pussy crazy. Yeah. That Binding of Isaac. I feel like this is like dangerous sentences. That Binding of Isaac pussy got me. Right. What's in it? Fucking. I've only got one. Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Snip. Do anything. Use.
I press Q to use my thingy and I fucking die. You fight.
And then restart. And then go again. Teeth. Summon Monstro. I've got a tooth. I'm trying. I'm doing my best. Isaac, who the fuck are you? Hello? Who the fuck's that? Wrath. So, oh, it's like Bomberman. I see. It's like Bomberman. I know Bomberman. I remember the part in Bomberman where you use guns and you just fucking gun them down. What an idiot. I use my tears. There we go. Wow, Mr. Bomb. Reusable bomb buddy. Eh. So it's just like a bomb that like... Nah, I throw my teeth. Roguelike. The fuck is a it's a roguelike. Reusable level skip. The fuck? I can just like skip levels? That sounds useful. Maybe. I don't know. Don't do it yet. I wanna like beat that like first like area boss or whatever the fuck it is. I can do it. I'm a baller. What's in here? Wow, I can't afford shit. I hate you. Wasting my fucking keys. Hello? Stop whinging. There we go. Instant boss. Larry Jr. J- Jesus, I mean, I bullshitted it last time, but who knows? Maybe I could do it again. Does Rebirth have libraries? I don't know. Like, I have the original Binding of Isaac as well. Like, I don't know how I have that one. I guess I got it from, like, a Humble Bundle, like, years ago. But I had to purchase this one because Emma requested specifically Rebirth. So I was like, okay, I won't, you know, imbue her wrath by getting the wrong game. Living like Larry. Is this living like Larry? I don't like it.
I don't think we should live like Larry, SpongeBob. He's kind of scary now.
There we go. Blood clot. More damage. Nice. Wow, there's a thingy. What's that do? What's Newgrounds? Yeah. I forget that Tad is like 3. Penis! What did that do? I have more health now for some reason. What's in here? This is a dangerous room. Goat head. Yeah. Goat head acquired. Okay, they're enemies. Yeah. Hello, White Shadow. Long time no see. Happy Easter if you believe it. I mean, Easter is a day where you eat chocolate. And then, I still have a shit ton of Easter eggs because I was a bit greedy. I have a shark Easter egg I have right here, right in front of me. It's just a shark. Spiky the shark. He's on my desk. I've not eaten him yet. Nice. Give me one. I mean, I have many. Wow, look at this. Look at this goofy ass fucking spider. What does my goat head do? I don't know what it does. It looks cool, but I don't know what it does. Why is everyone bullying me? Because you don't know basic internet things. It's cringe. I'm sorry to say, it's very cringe. Goat head makes Satan rooms appear more. Okay. Well, and they give you like more items. Nice. I thought you understood your language difficulty. I mean, that's not a language difficulty. That's just like, it's literally like the equivalent of someone saying like, what's MSN or something. Like, literally, give it about 5 years time. Maybe even now, people will be like, what the fuck is MSN? What are you talking about? Like, Newgrounds is like, fucking like, origins of like, a lot of like, internet. Like, humor, animation, like, everything. What's MSN? MSN. The old messaging servers. Everyone had a fucking MSN. Oh my god. What's Google? Stop hurting me. Being mean. Oh my fucking god. I'm not dying in this fucking room. I'm like spitting like red blood-ulons. What is Newgrounds? Is it a it's a website. Newgrounds is a website for like animation and like tears up. Wow, I can tear more. Jeez, it's like the piss tears. Blood and piss tears. Literally any and all Flash animations from like early to mid 2000s up until like, I want to say mid 2010s. It was just Newgrounds. It was like YouTube wasn't like established and big enough like for animators. So people, oh nice. I nearly just killed myself. Nice. What, half a heart. Is your death maze part of Newgrounds? I mean, it's a similar era. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die. Press space. Oh, that's the skip. Okay. I'm scared, so I kind of want to leave. It's fine. That's my escape in case I want to fucking. Do I risk? I'm just gonna fuck it. Fuck it. Not risking it. I'm scared. But I hope you're good, White Shadow. If I go in that door, I just fucking die. You got the pee-pee item. I do. I have piss tears. Blood and piss tears. Time to die. Time to die. Time to lose all my progress again. Die, die, die. Die, die, die. No, no, no. Die, 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 die. Right, I need fucking health, like, now. Is there a funny way of getting my health back, or do I just have to fucking find it? It's not tears. Is it actual just piss glob? I mean, it said tears up, and my attacks are tears. So I'm assuming these are blood and piss tears. There you go. Right. Any health? No, nothing. What about in here? I don't have any keys. Oh, fucking hell. Please don't be bad. I don't know what you are. I don't know what these enemies are. Yeah. Kill. Remote. Die. Fuck off. Fuck off. Please. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Nice. And your friend. Fucking die. No, fucking die. Don't jump scare me. There we go. Half a heart. Lovely. Jesus Christ. Can't believe I get bullied for something happening on 6 on English. This isn't just English. This is global. It's like saying, like, oh, how did I not know about this? You know, I'm in France. I don't know what Facebook is. It's global, mate. Fucking red Gombilon. Just fucking die. Just fucking die. Why have you got so much health? Just fucking die. Why won't you die? Why won't you die?
Fucking cease to exist, you fool!
No. And there's health there.
Oh, I could move. There we go. Oh, better. Fucking hell.
Is tear height even a thing? I don't know. Is that a thing? Like bullet drop, but for tears? Fuck that. Oh my god, they're all fucking dangerous. They're all fucking red. Die. Have I got a key? I have no keys. I can't access that, mate. What is wrong with you? That's fine. So only little bugs. Only teethy worms. Is it a social media website? It's a website for animation, like games, anything Flash related. It still exists. People don't use it as much anymore because its time has passed. But Newgrounds was, like, huge. It's like, it's not like, oh, it's just like a random website people used to use. Like, Newgrounds was, like, the fucking foundations of, like, so much of, like, internet. Oh my god. Fucking hell. I'm scared. I don't want to die. I want health. I want to find a room with health in it. Rebirth with all DLC has 637 achievements. Yeah, it's got a couple. What, one or two achievements? One or two-ish around there. Jeez, just give me some fucking health. I'm terrified. Is this where I die? Is this where I die?
Bring you.
They're fucking hiding. Stop hiding. Cowards. Stop hiding, you fucking... Die. And your friend. Jeez.
Give me fucking help. There's a fucking boss in there.
I mean, I could leave. I could just... Let's just...
Fuck it.
I'm just gonna use my technique and leave. I never have to deal with playing as the Lost. What is the Lost? Fucking bats. Put a bomb down. Don't go. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Repeat again. It's fine. It's fine. It's absolutely fine. Now I'm pissing everywhere.
Look! Piss! Look! Would you look? I am pissing myself.
I've had a lot of water. It is fine. Thing is, though, you gotta remember, whenever I play a game and I die, people are like, why are you so bad? And then when I'm playing, like, a game like this, where you're designed to die, it's just like, I forget that.
These fucking rooms, you're useless. Fuck off. Wow, pennies.
What does the donation box do? I'm wet.
I am pissing. I piss.
So what is the donation box about, like, in these shops? Like, what does it give me? I'm assuming if I donate enough, he sells more stuff. Am I wet? I mean, it was fucking rainy earlier. It was very wet. It was good earlier, like, there was, like, a random just, like, surge of rain, and then out of nowhere, there was just, like, massive fucking, like, lightning strike. Like, really loud thunder, and then it just stopped. So that was good. It was fucking loud. Donation boxes money persisting between... Yeah, but what does it do? I still don't know what it does. Oh, it unlocks things. Wow. I got a cursed skull. Fuck knows what that does. Don't worry about it. Okay. Hello. How are you? I'm going to use my thingy. Oh, it's not an active item. What the fuck does the cursed... What does the skull do? You won't unlock anything in a single stream. That's the spirit. Feels like I'm doing like more damage, maybe. Maybe like I receive more damage and I also deal more or something. I don't know. What's that? It's like a little paper hat. Pageant boy. Wow. Pennies. That's a lot of fucking money. What the fuck? If you donate enough, the shop gets upgraded. Okay. But I can barely get the money anyways. I want to get to that fucking... Oh, shit! Shit! Shit power! Shit! Look! Look! Shit! Look! Look! I want to, like, beat the funny boss thing. Okay, there's a death room. I want to go in the death room. Hello. What'd I get? Fuck you. Oh, wow! Hello. I got a goat head. Nah, fuck it. Let's go this way. Can I go... Oh, I need a key for that. Do you ever shit yourself?
Sometimes.
You know, something to do. Feeling a bit bored. You know, like, you know, if I shit myself, you know, it gives me something to do. I have to clean it up. Something to do. Stops me getting bored. Is that so wrong? I like the idea of people, like joining my streams, like, just, like, they don't know who I am, and they just hear me saying, like, what's wrong about shitting myself? I'm gonna clean it up anyways. It's good. Actual psychopath behavior. It's good. Everyone's gotta have a hobby. Exactly. Something to do. I don't wanna die again so early. I wanna, like, make some actual progress. Die, die, die. I wanna go in there. Please die. Please die. Fine, I'll kill you. Fucking die. Dickhead. Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi, oi. You joined when you talked about kissing Gustavo. Yeah, yeah. Is that so wrong? That's what my subconscious is telling me for some reason. Fucking evading me. There you go. Right, now these two little shits. Cub it. There we go. Did you enjoy it? I didn't really feel anything about it. I was just like, oh, this has to be done, does it? This has to be part of the drug deal. I was just like, oh, this has to be done. There you go. Get rid of you. Oh, they're scared of me. They don't like me. Oh, dear. Is it the skull? Does it make them scared of me? What's that? What's that do? The Emperor. Challenge me. Okay. I've only got one. There's a fucking boss room. I've only got one elf. Why were you buying... No, I don't... In my dream, for some reason, it was like... Like, I was in a gang, and there was, like, a rival gang, and one of them had, like, Gustavo fringing it. So, I don't know what the fuck it was about. No, stop. Stop. Oh, there's another key. What's in this one? Wow, what are you? Gimpy. Yeah. Gimpy acquired a gimp mask. Gimp mask and a fucking goat scalp on my head. What about this room? Wow, another shitty fucking... Wait, what's that? It's worth 15 quid. It's got to be good, right? Should I buy... What's the 15 do? I got $15. I'm probably going to die anyways. Oh, yo. Talk about spew it. Fucking yokai watch is a fever dream, mate. I don't know what these 14s do. 14s, 15s. I might just, but I'm just gonna buy it. I'm gonna use that. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, that, okay. So I was gonna use that item. I was gonna use that item and then be like, oh, I'm going to pick up the other item and use it so I don't waste it. Apparently, the item I had just warps me to the fucking boss. Amazing. Good. Good. Very good. Can't make that shit up. It's fine. I'm amazing. You just gotta like dodge everything and then not get hit. See, the game's easy. You just don't get hit. It's easy. Every game ever. See, like that. You just don't get. What the fuck? Where am I? Why am I here? What? Okay, I'm back. I'm hello. I guess I'm. All right. I'm gonna buy this now. Deck of cards. Wow. The fuck. I. Cool. I got cards. What does the cards do? Skull teleported me. I'm just gonna walk in here and see what the cards do. Is he gonna have full elf again? Fucking hell. Cards. What did that do? I don't know what that did. I want to get to like the fucking like fifth boss or whatever the fuck it is, but I keep fucking dying. Hold control to drop my trinkets. Oh god. Right, I'm gonna do one more run, and then we'll have a break. What's this? Cricket's body. Okay. We're gonna do one more run, and then we're gonna have a break, and then we're gonna play. Wow, this is a good fucking item. Then we're gonna play Sonic Riders. What's the point of these rooms? There's nothing in them. It's just death. Hello. Look at this. Look at this. It's like fucking AoE. That's one of the best items. Like, look at this. It's great. Look at this. This game's easy, mate. You just got to get the good. Like, how do you? I'm sure there's like a speedrun tech in this game where you just keep like restarting over and over again until you get like a good item immediately or something. I wouldn't be surprised. What's in here? More enemies. Dickhead, dickhead, dickhead. They just fucking melt. This guy's fucking scared of me. He's like, holy shit, you've got the best item ever. Maybe. I don't fucking know. Oh my days.
No, no, no. No, no, no.
This game gets confusing. Don't worry about being God Gamer first stream. But I have to be. This is a big fucking room.
It's full of flowers. Absolutely chock full of them.
Speaking of chalk, I should eat some of my Easter chalk. So I still have loads of it. Alright, I guess we'll do the boss. Hello. Hello, Monstro again. Fall to my mighty weapon, my mighty items. It's like Tauhu, it's like Tuhao, it's like Tungus. I think if I have any like other random news, but it's not much. I purchased and built a new like vinyl storage like unit cabinet. It's just a Kallax from IKEA. Very easy to put together as well. I've never bought from IKEA because it's like 40 quid shipping. So I went like we split on like the shipping with me and my housemates. But it's actually pretty good. You can like it's very easy to put together, and you can like. Proper like build and customize shit like online. It's great, but I built that, and because now that's all set up, it's actually making me want to buy more vinyl again. So I bought some more vinyl. They're on the way. I got some more Teddy Killers vinyl because like I've been obsessed with them for a while. Holy shit, I got a lot of good shit there. But I just thought, fuck it, I can actually display them now. I want to get more. Did you rain clothes thing, or when was that? I mean, I don't get that till tomorrow. My clothes are still just on the floor. I'm getting it tomorrow. I don't know if it's going to be, like, morning, evening, or it might come the day after. I have no idea. But, like, my room is still a mess until that's, like, installed. So I want that done already, because it's, like, I hate mess. I fucking hate it. I like stuff to be neat. Neat and tidy. Everything in its place. So, like, when my room is just like a shithole, I'm like, damn, that kiwi is driving me insane. That kiwi in my room is breaking everything, and I want to kill it. But it's fine, it'll get fixed. I'm gonna go in the funny room, what's in here? Wow, what are you? Lil Haunt. I got Lil Haunt again.
This is the run, guys. This is the run. I'm gonna do it on this one. You best believe me. Please.
I mean, I've got good items, so who knows? Maybe this is like the run. Wow, what's in the funny chest? Oh, what? Hello? Hello? Left. What's that do? Guppy's tail. Oh, sorry. What's the right one do? Stop, mate. Mate, stop teleporting. Rude. Right, boss time. Right, let's kill dickhead. My fucking ghost thing's just like chewing on it. This is great. I was saying this could be the run, but I guess this could be the run because these guys are like melting. Look at this. Look at this. Fucking dead. And I got juice. I got Jesus juice. Kiwi, I got Jesus juice. I've got juice around my mouth. I drank it. Yes. Yeah. Look, Kiwi, I've got juice around my mouth. Yeah.
This is the run. This is the run, boys. I'm gonna get the wild record. Wild.
Nice. And look, I've got more fucking health. I'm a bowler. This is great. I'm not gonna risk anything. I wanna just like find the exit and like go. Get to like the boss room and win. You ever go to the basement and fight with the turds? You know, something to do sometimes. Jesus juice is a good item. What does it do? What does Jesus juice do? I mean, I mean, it's like I'm holding a controller right now and like hitting it, like in game. I'm assuming that's what I'm holding. Nice. And another fucking chest. Fucking bombs and keys. This is going so well. I don't want to fuck this up now. I want to win. No. I said I don't want to fuck it up. And another key. What's in here? Holy shit, what's that do? That looks cool, but I don't have the money for it. It looks cool, but that's a damn fucking shame. Does this game have rats? No rats. Golden shit! Oh my god, there's fucking money in them! I want it, I want the shit! Bullshit. Let's kill Gerdy. I mean, I know a game that does have rats that I've been playing. I was like, I've been going through my Steam library because I've been like needing to like find a new game to play, because as you know I like to achievement hunt shit, so I was looking for a game I could like achievement hunt next, and I kept on looking at Dishonored, and I kept thinking about it, but I kept on deciding not to because I know it's going to be like really tedious, but I just thought fuck it, I need something to play, so I've installed Dishonored and that's got rats in it, and I've been staring at the rats because that game's about the fucking plague. Watch the health, I'm watching it, I'm fine. Get out of the way, get out of the way. There we go. Easy. Kill these shitheads. Kill these shitheads. Nice. I got a screw. What does this do? More fucking shot speed as well. This is the fucking run. World record. I want to see what, like, this enemy, like, area is. I want to beat it. I want to beat a boss. Oh, what are you? What are these fucking shitheads? This game is fucking creepy, mate.
Don't play Binding of Isaac at 3 in the morning.
Stop hitting me. Die, dickhead. Fucking die, mate. There we go.
Nice.
No, the fastest run you saw was like 3 minutes. Well, I mean, this is 3 minutes. I'm really slow at telling the time. This is 3 minutes. Wow. Coins.
Pencils. Pens.
Wow, shit. Fucking turbo shit. Remove. If you don't repost, Isaac will haunt you. I miss the old days of, like, email, like, creepypasta, like, spam. Those are funny. It'd be like, hi, my name is Jeanette, and I died in the year 1902. If you don't repost it... It's like, they weren't after money, they weren't after anything, it was just trying to scare you. It would just be like, if you don't repost this, I will get you. And it'd be like, oh, okay, good to know. Thanks, Bridget, or whatever the fuck I called you, I can't remember. Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ! Shithole room. They fucking blow up as well. There we go. If you don't repost, I will shit. something to do. Fucking god, just die. Just fucking die. Just fucking die. Fucking die. Fucking die. But thank you again, Emma, for the recommendation. I've always wanted to try and play Binding of Isaac, but again, as most of you know, I'm shit at playing games. Like, I don't play new games. Or just, like, I won't play, like, games that I've not played before, because it's just, like, I view it as a kind of, like, a commitment. So I have to, like, making me play them on Patreon is a very good way of making me play games. Oh my god, it's Mega Fatty. Time to fucking remove Mega Fatty. Kill. What are your attacks? What are you doing? Yeah? Uh-huh. Yeah, okay. Very nice.
Oh, he speared it up, bless him. He's oh, you know what you're playing. You're the final boy.
He doesn't seem too difficult. Oh, he's shit. Thanks, mate. Thanks for shitting. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop throwing up. Stop throwing up. Stop throwing up. There we go. Look at that. Didn't even take any damage. What's this? Kato Nine Tails. Wow, I'm faster now. I'm a fucking... Look at this. I'm a fucking fiend. I'm a fiend. Does this feel like the Pikmin game? I mean, it's a bit different than Pikmin. Just a little bit. Tiny little bit. Right, we're getting there. I said this would be the run. Right, I want to just, like, get to the fucking end area. Fight whatever this, like, final boss thing is. I'm assuming it's a final boss. I have no idea. And then we can have a break, and then we'll play Sonic Riders. And that's going to be a lot more, like, manic, I'm sure. I mean, this room's got nothing in it. What a waste. You and your one of your classmates in the 6th grade tried to curse people by showing them a video and telling them that if they didn't share it with someone else, they would die in a week. Yeah, that shit. It was so funny. We need to do that again. We need to, like, instigate this, like, fucking, like, creepypasta, like, spam email bullshit. It's so funny. Wow, get the thingy. What's in there? Wow, goat head. Look at my fucking drip. I've got all kinds of shit. I've got a lot of bombs, so I guess I could, like... Will this, like, break the money? No? Cool. Pennies. Give me that. Nice. It's a final boss. I want to see it. I want to see the final boss. Stop hurting me! It'll be really anticlimactic if I don't even fucking get to the boss. What the fuck are you? Kill. 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 Don't know what the fuck that was going to do, but it's fucking dead. We've got Sans Fire. Can't remove Sans Fire. But where's the boss room? I'm getting angsty now. The fucking blood hurts me. Is that fine? Can I touch that? Okay. What's in here? What's that? What's that do? Mum's perfume. Fish. Jesus, look at this. I'm stacked. You think you got in trouble, but you don't remember. Good. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, cool enemy. What's in here? Wow, pennies. It's all well and good, but I need fucking health, mate. Die. Death. Death. Kill. Death. Kill. Death. Death. Die. Death. Kill. Remove. Get rid of. Remove. We got in trouble for something else. God, I've got, like, fucking random tales from getting in trouble in primary school. They're so fucking stupid. I've talked about them before. I don't want to talk about them right now because I want to, like, concentrate on, like, not dying here. Oh, is that the boss in the top left? Fucking piece of shit needs to get out of this cubby. Fuck off. Die. Right. Any health? I need health. Any health? Is there, like, health in these rocks? Is there any, like, rocks around here that would give me health? There's a room here. That looks like a fight room. I don't fucking know. I want health. I'm scared. It's like, is there rocks in here or anything which, like, drop health? Or, like, skulls or something? I have no idea. I have loads of bombs, so I could, like, check. But I don't want to waste them. Because the boss is there. Kiwi slow to type. Go to a room that needs the key. Yeah, but there could be enemies in there, and then I die before I even get to the fucking fight. Okay. Health. Oh, my God. And whatever you are. Hive mind. Okay. I have hive mind now. See? Thank you, Kiwi. Here we go. Here we go. It's Loki. It's Loki! Donate. A bit late. Loki time. Oh, fucking hell. Do I have any abilities? No, I don't have any abilities or anything. I'm mashing the buttons. Die, 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 die. No, there's fucking... I didn't see the fucking block. Go away, die. No, 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 no. Fuck off, fuck off.
Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off, he's fucking... Fuck off, fuck off. Fuck it, do I win? Do I win? Or is it fucking fly?
Hiya, hiya, hiya. Hiya. Hiya.
Hello. Oh, what the fuck is this? What's the e-girl cat paw? What does that do? I thought this heart strapped around my chest was like me turned around and I was just like throwing it back. That's what I saw. Do you see it? I see Isaac like looking at the screen and like twerking. That's what I'm looking at. Okay. In we go. Take all of them. I don't trust you, Mr. Melkor Baggins. Look, I'm in the final boss area. I've never done this before. I've never got the is this a boss? I don't
fucking know.
What's in here? Hello. Oi 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 oi. No 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 no.
No 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 no.
Melkor trying to gaga Obar. Exactly.
Oh, hello. Are you the boss? Giant worm?
It's like a kiwi. Look at that lovely little smile. Look at his little grin. Look how happy he is.
Bite him. Bite him, my lovely ghost. Bite him. Bite him.
Bite him. Consume. Consume.
Wow. What'd I get?
Wow. Random shit. Yoink.
What's fear? Oh, okay. I see. Close to boss. That wasn't the boss? This is the last floor. Oh, okay. I thought the one before it was the last floor. Oh my fucking god. Right. That was nothing. Good to know. I'm gonna go this way. I mean, you're just a shit Yulon. You're not a boss. Perish. Remove shit Yulon.
I want to beat it. I want to do it. I've come this far.
Die, 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 die. Right. Sometimes bosses show up in regular rooms. Oh, nice. I am not touching that fucking machine, let me tell you. Fuck that machine.
Hello. Yeah, cool. Fetus creatures.
The fetus creatures. They're fucking dead. What's in here? Big room.
Wow, the pussy melons.
I don't like that at all.
I was joking, but Jesus, that's a bit rank, yeah.
No, 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 I didn't even see that bug. Fuck off, fuck off. Pick up hearts on the left.
Fucking, I'm reading the messages and I'm dying because of it. Fuck off. Fuck off.
This pussy hits different. Biting of Isaac pussy got me acting unwise. Nice. What's in there?
Health. Health.
Get health from... Wait, that was... What was that? Gold. Blow it up. You can break it? What? We're just a bomb? Just like...
Wow, that's a thing.
Yoink. Holy shit. I'm fucking terrified. Right. I can't go in there. What's in here? What's that? Animal Crossing leaf. Nord leaf. I got a leaf. I got a leaf with a bite out of it. What was that do? Did I go left yet? Ah, boss? Is this the boss? Is this the boss? It looks like the fucking boss. Do I have any items? I have no items. Hit enemy. This looks like a fucking demonic creature. I'm assuming this is a boss. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where's the item? There he is. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm sorry, cute little Tauhu girl. I'm gonna have to kill you. Where'd he go? 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 Fucking die, fucking die, fucking die.
Fucking die! Fucking die! Fucking die! Fucking die! Fucking kill! Fucking dead! It's 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 fucking dead!
You'll know when it's that wasn't the last boss either. I mean, I can't go in there. Oh, fucking hell. Well, they just fucking died. Good to know. Oh, there you go. Is that the boss? Oh, what the fuck is it? What the fuck? Okay. Thank you, McMelbourne. Thank you, Melkor Baggins. Is this because of the Tanuki thing? Is that why I can do this? Oh, I don't fucking know. Right. Should we do the boss? Wait a second. Make sure you're ready. I mean, I think this is... I mean, whether or not I beat it, press Alt F4 for a secret. That sounds like a great idea, Janko. Health. I know, but I can't... Where do I get more health from? I don't know. Tab. There's health all the way back there. So we, should we just go for it? Blow up the skulls. Eh. Oh, okay. I thought you could, like, throw them. Eh. Get in there. I can't pick that up, mate. Eh. I can't. Did I leave any on the floor? I don't know. I can have a look. Maybe there's some here. There's money there. None there. Move diagonally. I don't trust myself. Any health? It says usually, doesn't it? Like, if there's health on the floor. I mean, there was like a spike room that like makes me uncomfortable. I don't want to go in that room down there. Is this? I don't like this room. There you go. Look, there's half a heart. Let's lose it by going back through this room that I don't like. Floor health has a heart on the minimap. Yeah, I got it. Right, let's go fight this funny fucking boss. We're gonna beat it or we're gonna die. There's a shop. Fuck, oh, whatever. Fuck it. We're gonna wing it. I'm not retracing my steps. We're gonna kill. We're gonna remove. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be fun. Here we go. It's Mum! Oh, it's just Mum. Okay, yeah. Nice leg. Hi, Mum. How are you? Eyes.
This is dangerous as fuck! What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this?
Ay, ay, ay. Bite. Isaac. No foot. Stop screaming. I'm fine. Stop, Oh, foot! Oh, fuck's sake. Eyes. I don't know, foot! I keep forgetting about the fucking foot. So I'm looking at everything else. Isaac. She said Isaac. That means... a lucky rock. Okay, a lucky rock has appeared. Thanks. Thanks for the update.
Hi, Isaac.
His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Isaac. I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else, Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
I fucking did it!
Or not. I that's loud. I did the game. Good animations. I unlocked the womb.
I unlocked challenge 20. You unlocked the harbingers. A cube of meat. Look at all this shit I've unlocked. Well, there you go. I beat her. I killed her. I did it.
I mean, I know that Binding of Isaac is essentially endless. Like, you can just keep playing over and over and over again and just, like, keep going.
But look, I did it. I killed her.
That's definitely a good way of leaving that. That was good. That was very good. I hope you enjoyed that. We're going to go for a quick break. And when we're back, we're going to play fucking Sonic Riders. But thank you for the recommendation, Emma. I've never played it before. Like, I've seen, like, pictures. I've not seen much gameplay of, like, Binding of Isaac, but playing it, that was very nice. Sonic Riders OST. Right. Let me just prep a song, and then we can go for a BRB. Playing Riders 2. No, I'm going to play the original Sonic Riders. I played a lot of the sequel, but was it Zero Gravity? I can't remember. But I've never played... Well, no, I have played the original. I played the shit out of the sequel, but I've not played much of the original one. So we're going to do the original one and just see what happens. Right, I will see you in about 3 minutes, and we're going to play Sonic Riders. I'll see you in a little bit.